UC Davis celebrating a huge upset as the visiting Aggies defeat 18th-ranked Oregon at Matthew Knight Arena. The final 64-57. And basically, Elise Woodward, these Aggies came to play and led from the get-go.
Well, the Oregon Ducks missing three All-Pac-12 type performers in this game. No Tahina Paopao, no Niara Sabali, no India Rogers. And so other players were forced to step up in this game. Hurst did it early. Elise Hurst, the transfer from New Mexico, her first year in the green and gold, and had three threes made in the first quarter. Nine quick points, but it was the Aggies in this game that just kept coming at them. Sedona Prince, she was in double figures as well. She finished with 11 points for the Ducks. Just two players in double figures. 11 points for both Hurst and Prince, and just not enough offensively for the Ducks as they are held to 57 points on their home floor.
How about four in double figures for UC Davis? I mean, they spread the wealth.
Yeah, this is the five-time regular season champ out of the Big West, and they spread the ball around, but it was Sage Stobart, last year's defensive player of the year, came in just one of 16 from the three-point line and hit three big ones and was so good late in this game for the Aggies. She finishes with 11 points, three of six from deep. Her team loved it, and she was feisty, and so were the Aggies. They came and were aggressive, and they were the aggressor in getting this win.
I look at paint points. Usually Oregon dominates. UC Davis wins that category. What are some of the other ones for you?
I think the field goal percentage is the first time all season that the Ducks were under 40% from the field, and five made threes on 22 attempts. The Oregon Ducks are a hot shooting three-point team, and that's just not going to be good enough to get a win for the Ducks.
So a disappointing outcome for 18th-ranked Oregon. You know, they had won non-conference game after non-conference game, but after 44 victories at Matthew Knight Arena in the non-conference regime, they lose to UC Davis, the final 64-57, the Ducks falling to 500. Ann and Elise saying so long from Eugene.